Alright guys, so this is just kind of a fun video just to say what I've been doing and what's happened on the server, and also a cool little thing we built, which is not really that cool but it's still quite cool. So this is the aftermath. Well, first of all I should probably sum up the town because people haven't seen the town for a while. This wall, we added this. People have only just began building in it, as you can see. Obviously the town is filled up with half built houses because people are struggling to find the materials, so we're going to need to create farms to get lots of pink and lime sheep so that people can get all the thatch to build. But yeah, that's pretty much where it's at. There's the new ship I built that you should have seen the tutorial for, which is actually rendering as I'm recording, which is good. I can render while I'm recording, that's cool. I'm losing my voice because it is 2:40 right now, oh dear. But I kind of just wanted to record. So all this aftermath is because of, basically we did the server event where there were originally 40 of us completely being besieged in here. So we were defending this, the tower, the wall, just hordes of mobs, all kind of mobs, ghasts and a whole lot, creepers, poison spiders climbing up the walls. It was awesome. I didn't record it. Minecraft servers died halfway through and I was so stressed out about trying to get back on the server and let everyone have fun and do that sort of stuff that I didn't record it. I should have recorded it because I could have made a really good video, but more things like this will happen and I will record them and they will be awesome. So even if you don't want to play the server or you missed the server event, I should still be able to let you in on that, let you in on that fun. That's actually quite funny. Wow. Anyway, so yeah, we're under siege and we basically pulled back to here, and then the third night of attacks, the third wave, with a boss came, and that's why everything's pretty destroyed. So what I've done is I've gone around like all the places where things were destroyed, and I've stuck in wood, like little bits of wood here and there, just to make it all look patched up. And I think it adds so much character to a town. I'm really, really happy with how that this has all happened. It was really fun. Like, I've even got like the little flicky bit fallen off here, which I think it just looks so funny. And it's like it plonked so perfectly. It's just like it was like. Okay, that's just me. Anyway, yeah, so we've got all this destruction and it all just looks all nice and wrecked. We've got bits of the wall here. Like, even the billboard's been, like, knocked over with all the planks on that side. It's cool, alright? It's cool. It makes me have little nerd jiggles. So, let us go into the keep, which I still need to repair. I'm going to fill this all up with wood and make it all look cool and stuff. This was the last line of defense. And at one point, we came down here. Was that a person or... we came down here. Now this is a secret chamber, which is not a secret anymore because now people have seen me going in it. That door behind me was locked, don't worry. And we have this down here. So this is just an idea for a kind of cellar design you could do. Not really that happy with it, but it's alright, it's fine. We've got wooden kind of arches in between cobblestone, similar to the room above, but on a 3x3 scale instead of 5x5. 3x3, not ideal, can't really do much with it, but you can see what I did here. I've got the enchanted table. Obviously, people can't use this. That's why they can't get down here. But yeah, and then of course, I've got my chest, which is supposed to be full of my roleplay items. But there we go. Look, I've got Jamziboy's bow, Jamziboy's blade, and stuff. But yeah, lots of stuff was used up. It's, yeah. So down here is version 2. So I built this with my friend Philia from the server, who's the Elven Queen. Ah. and basically we went for a kind of palace-y, lush underground, sort of bit over the top, not very subtle, but quite cool. So you come down here through this, you can see we've got this big thing going on. And then we've got these. Now these are, I'm really happy with these. It's kind of a technique that I've seen quite a lot in video games, kind of older games, low budget games, where you look out of a window and it sets a mood for what's outside without actually showing you anything outside. So what I wanted you to imagine when you look through these windows is like a big lush cave full of like an underground pocket of like jungle. And to create that, we've got vines growing right on the opposite side of these bars, which creates the first kind of layer. And then I just did a brush with leaves and stone and wood on the other side. So it just looks like, I mean, you move around, it looks like there's lots of stuff out there, which is cool. I just think it just looks really nice. Yeah, that's that little technique. We've got vines growing through the roof and all this sort of stuff. Obviously, we're really low down, so you can see this void fog going on. And then we've got the sections. So let's start over here. This is the Oh, there's like a little fountain in the corner there. This is the enchanting room. We've got lots of vines and it looks sexy and beautiful. And someone, that's a noise when someone joins the server for the first time. I think that's quite cool. It's very cool because it means that everyone says welcome, makes people feel very welcome. Over here, this is the spa, the bath. So I've got some like nice things jiggling around. It's all beautiful, blah, 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 blah. Over here, this is my favorite room. It's so cheesy and tacky, but I love it. Don't worry, this fire doesn't actually spread. But yeah, this is our anvil room. It's just a room of fire. It's so cheesy. I love it. It's brilliant. And over here, this is the there's that. I'm gonna make another video for some time of a manor house that we've been making, so look forward to that. But I hope you enjoyed this and I will see you guys next.